What's up, party people? This is Texas Pete on the way to the Tomahawk Pit Bike Nationals hosted by Mini Moto Nation. We're 3 hours into a 5.5 hour road trip. So, see the bike here somewhere in Virginia. Only got one speeding ticket so far. We finally made it out here. Sun's just going down. Missed the freestyle competition, so bummer on that. There was an accident on the road, but we're gonna get this unloaded and get it set up. Some professionals stuff out here. I've seen a lot of TV parts, tents. I smell some food cooking, so see what we can find. Just got signed up. You can actually see the starting grid right behind me. Pretty crazy. I guess they're building an overhang right here, but concrete starting gate, pretty professional. There we go, water in the start.
All right, show off those costumes.
Yeah. Hey.
There you go.
Good
play. Good night.
Ah.
Are you ready?
Yeah.
One.
At the crib for tonight. Not bad for $60. See y'all back at the racetrack.
Interesting view from the hotel room.
Oh, the double decker Cajun filet. Fit in ass.
Morning, guys. Texas Pete 21. We're at the track. Practice sessions are over. We got the starting order. So racing stock limited on the orange bike, XR100, and stock class as well. So first moto, gate pick 18 on stock class, stock limited gate pick 7, XR on gate pick 13. So we're gonna give it a rip. Appreciate it.
wrap. Got it all loaded up on the way back home. Got about 5.5 hours ahead of me back to Winston-Salem. It's a great time. Got on the podium for the XR100 class, fourth place. Went 5.5 for fourth. Had a good day. Until next time. Shout out to my sponsors, Rain Visuals, Pitter Wizard, P-Wiz, Moose Racing, Guts, Spy Optics. We get some support from Keystone.